felt the slightest misunderstanding with the stewardess would cause me to either cry or go mad.
And the woman seemed to sense this.
Would you like some more cubes for your Bloody Mary?
She only seemed nervous when I pulled a grapefruit out of my satchel and began slicing it with a hunting knife.
I never go anywhere without grapefruit. It's hard to get a really good one, unless you're rich.
I wonder if she's already decided to have me taken off the plane in a cage when we arrive. I needed something for my nerves, so I reached for the amyls in my bag.
Oh, no. I can't sell those things except by prescription.
I know, but you see, I'm a doctor. I don't need a prescription.
I had to ask. We get all kinds of real freaks in this place.
Don't worry. I understand perfectly. I have a bad heart.
Certainly, I'll get them right away.
Just be thankful your heart is young and strong. If I were you, I would never...
Holy shit. What? Yes, you'll have to excuse me now. I feel it coming on. I never go anywhere without grapefruit. It's hard to get a really good one, unless you're rich.
I need something for my nerves, so I reach for the amyls in my bag.
Oh, no. I can't sell those things except by prescription.
I know, but you see, I'm a doctor. I don't need a prescription.
I had to ask. We get all kinds of real freaks in this place.
Don't worry. I understand perfectly. I have a bad heart.
Certainly, I'll get them right away.
Just be thankful your heart is young and strong. If I were you, I would never...
Holy shit. What? Yes, you'll have to excuse me now. I feel it coming on.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Yes.